Today I'm cooking two porchetta, that is pork belly wrapped around a pork loin that I have seasoned and tied up with string. I'm putting them in my Caja China number 3. I'm gonna have to put them sideways to get them both in, and I'm gonna light the fire and get going. So I've got them in there sideways, probably a little closer to the side than what I wanted, but because I'm doing two, I can't really have them lengthways. And here's the chicken broth I'm putting in. I've got the two porchetta in the number 3 Caja China. I've got my thermostat set. This is the temperature in the meat right now, current temperature. I've got my low alarm set for 39, so it's not going to go off, and my high alarm set for 145, and at that time I'm going to take it out, turn it over, and just brown the bottom. I actually turned the porchetta over because the fat cap is on the other side, so I'm going to let this, that's what I really want the crackling to be on. So I've turned them over, so this is the bottom side that I'm doing first until it gets to 145, and then I'll take it out and then I'll finish it off on the top. Okay, so I've got the number 3 Caja China. I'm gonna put the charcoal on top and then tap this thermometer in on the side so it doesn't get pinched. Get those out the way so I don't get burnt. I did modify this thing a bit, and I welded these things over here because they kept on coming out. That's about 5 pounds of charcoal on there. And let me get that going. So the operation is, you put the porchetta inside, or whatever you're cooking inside, you put the 5 pounds of charcoal on top. Your timer only starts when that is completely gray. That's when you start your 1 hour timer. And the timer is, after an hour, you put another 5 pounds of charcoal on, then after another hour, another 5 pounds of charcoal. So that's all I'm going to be doing inside there. Do not open it. Do not open the Caja China at all. Smack your hands if you feel you've got to open it. I had my head out the picture there, but it's more important to look at the Caja China than me. Sorry, I was just lighting that thing. I don't know if that camera moved away from that, but I'll show you what it looks like. I know the traditionalists are probably cringing at what I'm doing. Anyway, it's what I gotta do to get it going real quick. So 5 pounds of charcoal on there. I'll wait until that's completely gray and then I'll smooth it out, and then that's when the 1 hour timer starts. I'm gonna switch this off because there's not a whole lot happening except burning charcoal. So I've got the charcoal burning. Been going for a couple of minutes, getting well going. See, I've got this chef alarm tucked into the side here. Give you a little better view of that. You leave this heaped up until it's going, till it's completely gray, and you smooth it out, and then your 1 hour timer starts then. Most important, do not open it. And there's a close-up of how I welded those things closed, because they kept on coming out. All right, I'll show you what the timer looks like right now, and the internal temperature is now 41. There's my low, there's my high, and there's my timer. I just started it a minute ago. It's almost ready. 5 more minutes. Okay, we are 29 minutes in, and I'll just flatten this out a bit. Super hot. Cover all the edges. I don't want this to go super fast. I'd rather it go slow at about 250 than super fast. So here's the timer. Let me start it now for 1 hour. And there you go. I've already got 62 degrees inside the peg. 145 is my high until I take it out and turn it over. In the meantime, I'll just be adding charcoal. The USDA says that 145 must be the minimum internal temperature. So I'm going to reset this to 135 so I can take it out, and then I can do the crackling. So we do that. Been going for 5 minutes. Degrees inside. Sorry about all the noise out here, but I've got a koi pond and it's in the background. Wow, I hope I haven't screwed this up. It's only been on for 1 hour and 9 minutes and it's up to 164. So let me see what's going on here. Okay, charcoal's back on. Now I hope it's not overdone. I just threw on a little more charcoal, 167, and this is where you are allowed to cheat and look inside and just make sure that it's not getting overdone. I hope I haven't screwed this up, but anyway, I think that's looking okay. Let me show you what it looks like. That's after a couple of minutes. Video 172, hour and a half. Here's the or juice that came out of those two loins. There's about 2 quarts there. All empty. Good to go.